they come. They're all fine, pacing. There goes Awesome Hoss out for the lead on the outside of Horsehead Star Diamond, joined by Red Dawn. On the outside, that's Wolfie's Boy. Into the turn, they race on Awesome Hoss, has the lead now by 3 lengths. On the inside, Red Dawn Star Diamond. On the inside, that's Wellwood Nero, followed in that turn by Wolfie's Boy. It's Mi Amigo Grande. It's Flexible and trailing to the quarter. It's Mal Misty approaching the quarter. Awesome Hoss has the lead at Star Diamond and Red Dawn. 28-3, the first quarter. It's Awesome Hoss, a length and a half. It's Star Diamond. In second, number 3 lengths, Red Dawn. In third, number length and a quarter, Wellwood Nero. Followed on the outside by Wolfie's Boy, Mi Amigo Grande. Approaching the half-mile marker, Awesome Hoss. Here comes Star Diamond. Right there in second on the outside of horses. It's Wellwood Nero, third. Charging second with a rush. Wellwood Nero up to challenge for the lead. They're halfway home, 59 seconds flat, and Awesome Hoss has the lead into the clubhouse turn. It's Wellwood Nero on the outside, second, followed on the inside, Star Diamond in third, Wolfie's Boy, Red Dawn. It's Mi Amigo Grande, followed now by Momestay and Flexible at the end. Curving into the back stretch, approaching the final quarter, it's Awesome Hoss, 3 parts of a length. It's Wellwood Nero on the outside, second, followed by Star Diamond in third. Wolfie's Boy on the outside, it's Red Dawn and Mi Amigo Grande. They're driving by the 3/4 mile mark. It's Awesome Hoss with the lead. It's Wellwood Nero on the outside, but here comes Wolfie's Boy. 3 wide on the outside. On the inside of horses, Star Diamond. Here they come, turning for home. It's Awesome Hoss with the lead. On the far outside, that's Wolfie's Boy. Down the stretch, Awesome Hoss maintains the lead. Here comes Wolfie's Boy with a rush. Wolfie's Boy on the outside, it's Awesome Hoss. Here comes Wolfie's Boy, Awesome Hoss and Wolfie's Boy. Those two at the wire.